Lars.
God damn it. Hate Marduk. I think it's the tackle that just annoys me so much. Oh, I didn't break it. That's bad. That's even worse. Nice punish. Oh, it killed. Added damage on the wall. Oh, nice. I'm back too. Oh, that's so sneaky. Oh, I almost got the duck. I literally stopped him from devouring my ass, luckily. And Tiberius Aldrake, thanks again for resubbing, it's very kind of you. How's it going? How's the kid? Everything is fine and Wilhelm's doing great. He's still trying to learn to walk, but he's doing well. You know, he's not far from being able to walk consistently. And he is still growing, he's fucking huge. So we're doing great. Thank you very much. And Wilhelm, of course, says thanks for the cheese baga. Steven, what's up, buddy? Oh no. And it floor breaks. Gotta be kidding. Oh. Does Lars have anything good on this stage, to be honest? Oh, he had double promo. Double promo. Play with Lee. I'm happy you want to say Lee, but I'm playing Lars right now because I want to play Lars. I'm sorry. Bodacious Frog, what's up, man? Dead, I'm GunCon. Hello. Seymour Flux. And... and Xanaxol, thanks again for summoning. Oh, fucking counter hits, man. Oh, I hate that tackle. I really hate it. He never ducks. I'm just gonna bombard him with lows. Oh, he ducked. Here we go again. Oh man, that down back too.
Today I am going to touch some kid's raffle mouth. I just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
Admirer! My admirer! Thank you so much for subbing. I really appreciate the support, sir. Thank you.
Today I am going to touch some kid's raffle mouth.
And same goes to you, Shadow. Thanks for 9 months of support.
I just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
That's a pretty cool kind. I really appreciate it. Really appreciate it, sir. Oh, dropped it. Oh, arc blast. Why did I arc blast? Nice. Oh, shit. Thanks for the cheeseburger, Barrett. Thank you so much. No full rates. Oh shit. Nice. Man, scoring a few points there. Elemental, of course you can play Lars. His weaknesses are only very apparent, you know, when you're playing high level Tekken. I mean, I don't know where, at what level you're at, but if you say is if he's okay for a beginner. Absolutely. I would say he's even pretty strong for beginner and intermediates. Oh, that's minus 14, I think. I really like his back one in season 2. The fact that it got that counter hit knockdown property. It's very valuable. Enjoy the cheese, my man. Can someone tell me, Marduk, Ford 432, the counter hit string, is it minus 14, 13, or 12? Minus 14, so I can actually launch it. Next time he does it, I'm gonna fucking launch that. Because Lars has a really fucking good 14 frame launcher. Oh, the drop! Dan, what's up? Oh no. Oh, big counter. Ah, oh, too bad. So close. But Gandalf, again, thank you so much for the generous donation. It's very kind of you. Wilhelm says big thanks. He's gonna fill his tummy with even more cheese bagels. And Steve's boy, thanks so much for the ongoing wonderful support. Thanks for the tier 2 sub, man. Thank you. Rebellion, my boy, I'm doing great. How are you doing? I hope you're doing well. Especially after the turbulent old job. Nine! Nice, okay.
save you.
I don't understand. Wow, what's he doing? Was that a teabag? Lars, come on. Those walls did not like me that round. He hasn't broken a single throw so far, I think. Nice, damn the range. Oh god damn, that's so fast. Oh, what am I doing? So dumb. So dumb. I think I expected him to panic. Random Randy, what's up?
Get your cameras ready, folks.
Renegade Aeon, what's up? God damn the damage. Nice. Good pressure. Ah, what a drop. Nice jab interrupt. No. Oh, thanks, Rebellion. Thanks. You have to do that on Marduk's Rage Drive. Yeah, like he gets too good of a mix-up if you block it. That unblockable is pretty fucking fast. So fast, Jesus. God damn, it even recovers quickly. Oh my God, that's a good unblockable. Jesus. Round three. Fight. Are you kidding? Can't break a single throw. Good guard. Good guard. Who's the best Lee player? Oh, no doubt about it. It's I'm Your Father, Korean Lee player. Better than the rest. Thank you so much for subbing. Thanks for 17 months of loyal support. Really appreciate it, dude.
Round one. Fight.
Atto. Ore wa te ni koreru koto ga chikazete kita.
Oh, god damn it, that hurts. Look at this shit.
Round two. Fight.
Cyrano, thank you so much for subbing. Thank you so much, man. Really appreciate it. It's a great help. Oh, I should have seen that coming. Wow, so aggressive. So aggressive. Ah, should have launched. Oh, no, floor breaker, please. Oh, Marduk, never change, never change. Awesome Zane, what's up? I'm doing well, thank you. Melku, good morning. Hey Potibor, what's up?
Get your cameras ready, folks.
Round one. Fight.
God damn, that sucks. This is a terrible stage to fight Marduk on. Why do I keep playing on this stage? This guy is good at keep out.
Round three. Fight.
Ah, floor breaks. This is the one stage you don't want when fighting wrestlers, but it's the only fucking stage I get when I'm fighting fucking wrestlers.
Round four. Fight.
Nice block. Nice block. Final round. Fight. What? Okay. And 1 million damage. Oh. Get ready for the next battle. F Dog, what's up? Ducky, what's up? This ain't gonna last long. Round one. Fight. What? I'm locked. Marduk's keep out is about 50 times better than Lars' keep out. Well, I mean, okay, there's a lot of stuff Marduk does that's way better than Lars. Oh, that dropped? And we got a floor break because he got a throw. Are you excited for Destroy All Humans remake? I have no idea what that game is. The name rings a bell. I'm guessing it has to do with aliens. But never played it. Oh, that's it. I've never owned an Xbox. Ever. Is Craig Marduk S tier? No, I don't think so. But you could perhaps argue that he's A tier. I mean, he is strong. But I don't think he's S tier. God, so unlucky with the walls. That's a counter hit. And I'm dead, I'm guessing. Bam, 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 shabam, bam, 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 poom, pang, poof. Wow, we got the lag. Nice rage arts. Mm-hmm. Oh, Kazuya is S tier, without a doubt. Can I just get a wall, please? Thanks. And I drop it. I delayed down back to 1 because I thought it was slightly slanted. Range on that fucking move. Well, at least every floor has been broken now. Yeah, that unblockable is super fast, but it's a high, so you can duck it, but it's not easy to do on reaction. I mean, it depends on how familiar you are with the Marduk matchup. I'm not.
Today I am
going to launch him.
I just remembered I have to go. If you let me go, I'll give you a BJ.
Even Stevens. Thank you so much for resubbing and for 13 months of beautiful support. I really appreciate it, man. Thank you. This stage is fucking suicide, but I just keep going. No fucking wall. Most people don't know that, but Lars after his hell sweep is neutral, zero. Most people think he has plus frames, but nope. Approaching Raijin. I like Lars in Tekken 7.
Fight.
Can Lars get something like that? Would be nice. No? Lars rage drive sucks? Great. Great. I dropped it. Oh, airborne hit. But I get a mix up now. Lars has Dombak 1-3 as safer low poke. Remember, it's a shit poke. It's low or high. You die if it's blocked. That's the thing with Lars. The low pokes are super unsafe. Kenpachi. I don't really have a goal. I'm just playing. But of course, Tekken God Prime doesn't hurt. Throw breaks are so weak, it's free damage. Fucking drops. Round 4. Fight. I mean, I'm sorry, but it's free damage. I'm gonna take it. I want the promo. Nice. Raijin Lars. I'm really happy with that rank, actually. I'm really happy with that rank. Gonna have to check, yeah. Raijin Lee Lars Dragunov. I mean, I've spent quite some time with at least Dragunov and Lee. And of course, the very difficult Nina is at Yaksa. With 66.9% win. Oh, whatever. Yeah. Good shit.